My number's going? No, mile. Is it going? I did this wrong. Over. Over. Whoa. I'm gonna trade in for one with farther range. Yeah, the girth. Do you know how to do a Z-strap? Oops.
It's sort of like the other one. You tighten from the top.
They just go in a Z.
Redo the knot in the back.
So if you pull the top one, it should tighten his girth. Sorry, I'm trying to help you, but I'm making it worse. Here we go. There we go. No, you don't have to get it all the way undone. Stand. We love Craig.
That's what we heard. We asked them my question and they're like, you should ask Craig.
Camp guru. Stay. 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 You're gonna have to come do it.
Sorry. This does not make any sense to me.
She'll teach you.
Oh, she got it.
Does it look good?
Yeah, you just pull that outside one, and it should pull it tight.
Well, it will, but then how do I make this stay tight?
It's just the knot.
The regular knot?
Yeah, you just...
Like you tie a tie? Let me sit on this. I'm trying to sit on that.
You should be able to pull the loose part tight. Well, by pulling that tie part, it's like tying a tie.
Yeah. There you go, there you go.
Okay. Any better? No, I'll go.
I think we need a woman. I know, I'm sorry. This is all fancy. We had to go online to figure it out. Just don't let her horse leave. We have Z ties. Just like that.
Just like that. That's how you do it.
She made that look easy, like she knows what she's doing.
I know. We watched the video about 9 times. We were told this is the best way to keep from slipping is with the Z. Easy, baby. And I have a lot of problem with the slipping.
This thing is too long. We're going to have to...
I put it back through and tucked it in. Okay. Okay. Now, do you want him to hold your stirrup? Now you know. I know. I kept sliding on the regular one. And I think it's because when we go up hills, I put more pressure on one leg, and then I jerk my whole saddle to the side. Hold on, hon. I don't have my stirrup. Okay. All right, now I got it. Thank you. Thanks, Craig. Campground Craig. Woo! Okay. Okay.
Well, I noticed when we emptied a couple weeks ago, it trickled out. There was
like hardly nothing.
Out.
Okay. Thank you. Come on, Martini. Good boy. Oh, you gotta get up there. We're not gonna have any music. Which people? No, she was looking at us trying to ask for help. And she was, I think she was frowning because her husband couldn't get it. Or boyfriend or whatever that is. I get confused who's with who. Okay, I know these two together, which is Leslie, and his name is... Oh, we were supposed to do that loop and say hi to the red hat people that we're supposed to be with. Let's just take the long way around. Because we paid to join them, we haven't joined them. Everyone knows it's a walk of shame. Well, I think we're supposed to have hats or pins or something. I mean, we paid $35. I think they're going to give us... But, you know, she might not have it this time because we just joined online and there was no... Because it said they'll mail you something, and I was like, well, we just did it, so they're not going to have time to mail us anything. Probably, like, their mission and rules, who knows. Yeah, it is. No, it is in parades. Well, they're smart. But it said, like under, God damn it, it's a pothole. So, no, they had, remember on the page where you could buy a hat, you could buy the chaps, you could buy a red helmet, or, and it said four parades. So I think, you know, they don't want people to see us not riding safe. You know, you're a known group, you got to promote safety and... It's hard to tell your children to wear a helmet when you don't. Well, look, there's around the bend. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And I don't know if this is part of it or not. I thought they would, like, decorate their sights in red and purple, but maybe not. Plodding. He's tired. Your left ponytail needs split it and squeeze it because it's sticking the wrong way. Left one. Point, grab both hands, split the hair in half. There you go. Yes. Now do the other one. Yeah, because now they're uneven. There, perfect. Now you look like a perfect little angel. Okay, stop, stop. Okay. We just joined for this. No, we're from Noblesville. We're at C4 down there. Jill. Rhonda. We got a red halter. Orange, red. Oh gosh. Well, at least he didn't leave. What a good boy. He's an escape artist also. I see a blue heeler. Yes. Say hi. You'll be on my video. You coming? Dog's coming. He's like, let's go. Look at this lake, people. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful lake. Are you guys red hat, purple chaps, people? Okay. I'm trying to figure out who it is. Yeah. Yeah. I think it's us and one other people, yeah. Well, we'll just have to represent. I'm losing you. Let me get up. This is sad that it's got no distance, so I'm going to take it back and tell him it keeps dropping and then try to upgrade to one that has a farther signal. But something that can also pair with JBL so that we can still... Clip, clip. Okay. It's like me is only tiny. I've seen those, but there's no way to... connect it. Yeah. Well, you know, that lady never responded to me on the messenger, so maybe she went to the parade.
Yeah, or maybe they come from the rainy weather.
Could be. Well, and if you're an older lady and you have arthritis, say hello. They're like, we're wet and we're cold. What do you think? Filing complaints already. I only had a shake for breakfast, I promise. Okay, one waffle. One. Oh, pretty puppies on the right. Shell teeth. Oh, they are puppies. Oh, so fuzzy. Let's get in the grass so that they can go by. My horse is like, yay, a tie rail. We're done. We're done. Get off. Nope. Isn't that our neighbors? That must be why all the kids are standing out front. They're waiting to go to town. Hey, now my video will have music. I turned it way down because we were talking. I'll turn it up in a minute. Now I gotta remember my horse spooks at the end of songs.
The beginning of new ones,
yeah. Yeah, when it starts up again, he's like, holy shit, what is that? I have never heard that before. Except 10 minutes ago. Okay, it was 30 seconds, but come on. It was a long time. These are pretty rustic, and you got a valley view. I like the lake. Gotta say, like the lake. I mean, none of them are bad, except the ones that are real tight. And they're not bad, they're just probably really hard to park in. She's talking about being used to my endless chatter. Yeah, well, one of them was bad because the camera went up, so it was just all sky. There, it's looking at Leslie. Czar. He's got his tail up. He's like, look how pretty I am. Look. Yeah, ours, we were just talking yesterday, they need more hill work. I know, it's big. Yeah, my horse was like, so big. You suck. Good morning.
Good morning.
You suck.
Just so you know you suck.
Good morning. Oh. I don't mean you. Not you personally.
Present company excluded, always.
Just like in Pretty Woman, she goes, well, except you. Except you. And he goes, of course. Pretty Woman. Obviously, you have not made him watch enough. Yeah, right? I just reposted on Facebook where somebody put, it's been over a decade and I still randomly quote Princess Bride. Come on, it's the best movie. It's so quotable. That and Pretty Woman and Ferris Bueller's Day Off. Yeah. I love that. Did he start the last minute clip at the end of the movie thing? Was that the first one? We'll have to ask Neil. He has mindless trivia. Bicycle on top of this hill. Are there more? Your horse does not like that round horse with no head. It is very strange. I'm coming. He's not. We'll go. Hold on. He'll follow me. He's just like, that is a headless horse. Mud is good. And did they go, what? My mother is so strange.
I know. You are a liar. That's another one we do all the time. You are a liar.
Liar! Liar! Liar, 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 liar. Humperdinck! Humperdinck, Humperdinck, Humperdinck! I'm just going to do that to Neil whenever he annoys me.
Humperdinck!
Humperdinck, Humperdinck. So, I told you about how me and Nick were, I was standing in front of his dad and I said a line.
Right.
And Nick jumped right in.
Right.
And it went on forever.
He's not
bad. He's just unavailable.
He's not
bad. He's unavailable. And I know he's unavailable. Yeah, it's because I'm an all-in kind of person.
I know.
And he's kind of a tip your toes in the water kind of person.
And then run screaming.
He doesn't run screaming.
Hey,
you're talking about me.
He never called you when you had surgery.
But he missed me constantly. Give me this.
How are you?
Give me this.
Are you okay?
Easy.
Are you okay?
Oh, more bikes.
He could have typed four letters.
Okay. Well, of course he's going to use a question mark. Come on, he's an English major. Don't be ridiculous. And he would never use the word okay. He would say, are you well? How do you fare? Very well. What are you doing?
I don't know.
Okay. Long as you're having fun, baby. Tree. Hey, you know what's great about being in front? Because sometimes when it rains at night and there's dew on the trees and grab a... remember when I got, you weren't there, me and Teresa, the Russian little girl, Angela, Angelique,
yeah.
Something like that.
Angel.
I was close. She was there, and I did that to her, and it soaked her. And we were riding with me and Teresa and Mike. And Mike was chuckling before I let it go. I said, look at this pretty leaf. And Mike was chuckling. And the girl looked up and I went, ka-boing. But then she kept doing it and she was getting Mike over and over and over and over. Oh, he was furious. And he kept glaring at me and I'm like, don't you love kids? Aren't they great? Halt, people. My horse is slowing down. I'm surprised. Yes, they are. No, he has no peppermints for you, go. Oh, yes. That's what mine was hoping you would do. They won't hurt you. Mine's a big baby. I have grandkids that hang all over his head. Put braids and barrettes all in him. And he's very tolerant. Thank you. He's now he is. Yesterday, no.
We gave baths.
They were gross. Did you guys find anything cool out there?
We hours.
Did you get to the creek? Okay, because we went to the creek the other day on Yellow. And we went on Yellow and there's frogs in that creek. Right where you cross. And we saw crawdads and little fishies.
Yeah.
You're just not looking. Oh, probably. Dogs are goofy.
Have fun.
Well, now we know the deer are all gone. Excellent. That's the bad part about being the first one out. Oh, is it really? I swear to God, I thought it was 9.
Yeah, but you know what? Us getting out like 10.
I know. We're a little slow.
You've been out since 10.
I've done 3-4 bathroom runs. Okay. You want me to stop? Okay. Well, let me turn my camera towards you. You looked like you were buttoning your pants, so I didn't see anything. Okay, you're plodding. You need to pick it up or slow it down. Pick one. And Slick probably wants you to pick it up. They're tired today.
Yep.
Well, then we'll just take it easy till we get to the fun parts. I left my pants in because all my pants, even the clean ones, have mud on the ankles.
Right.
This is the last pair that's not muddy.
Right.
I was going to change and I forgot. And then I was like, we need to just go.
Right.
We need to just go, go, go. Oh, by the way, I have sunscreen and human bug spray in my pack. Yeah, it's on 6 hours for high. Yeah, don't touch this.
I won't.
I know. Well, they got parents, so. It's funny, I see people hiking with children and like they had a baggie,
yeah,
probably with sweatshirts.
Uh-huh.
And I'm thinking, you need a backpack full of medical supplies and food and spare water. You have children with you. Maybe a pop-up tent,
yeah,
a flare, a satellite phone. I mean, come on. That's the prepper part that I deny, but it's there. Oh, I thought he was over it.
Yeah, he just jumped twice when I opened it.
Oh, I'm sorry.
No, it's not your fault.
Yeah, I didn't open the Velcro. Never mind. Take it back. Not sorry. Sorry, not sorry. I think you're the one who taught me to say sorry, not sorry. It's all your fault. Wow, my horse is steering like a Corvette today. I'm barely moving my wrists, and he's doing what I say. I'm trying to help him not go on big rocks. It's funny, you would think they would see the giant rock and go to the other side, but no. Somebody rode a bike down here. They have got to be covered in mud. Oh, all right. Well, I like singing along.
I do too, but it looks like it's not working.
Well, I could just play something off my phone, but you won't be able to hear it.
Hey, if you turn it all the way up, it'll work. It's kind of more that way a little bit.
You might want to try it on yours, because you have better music.
No, my speaker broke.
Oh, on your phone? Hill, ready? I think she thought he wasn't in shape enough. But come on, it's a horse. He can do it.
Right.
And honestly, it's easier to run a hill than walk. Because just like stairs. She probably doesn't know. But just like stairs, you don't want to walk stairs, you jog them. Unless you have shit knees, in which case you groan with every step.
I do think it's less strenuous to walk slow upstairs than to run.
No, I run them. Because it hurts my knees, but once you get your knee tight and all those muscles tight, then you can go boop, 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 boop. But if it's like I go boom, rest, then it clicks.
Right.
But it's, you know, because I have bad tendons around the knee. I don't know how to explain it. Here's where the froggies are, kids. No, I want a drink.
No, but we both have to be able to keep them.
No. No? Are you mumbling? Rapunzel, you know how I hate the mumbling. Drink that. He made it all yucky. Go over here. Right there. Hey, pull your shirt tight and turn around. Let me get a picture right here. Because you know how you get about, oh, it's in my fat. Ready? Put your arm on your leg. One more. Okay. Now take one of me, but let me get this helmet off because I look like a doofus. Don't drop it. No, it's in a waterproof case. Hold on. Turn. Oh, put your head in the picture. Yeah. bad. But maybe seeds or bug larvae? I don't know. I am not a biologist. Hold on, I'm going to turn off my Bluetooth. Yep, and then we'll last longer. No, don't go exploring. Okay. Oh, you wanted music. Okay, I really need to take this lock off because it's no longer recognizing my thumb. Playlist. Country. Mix it up. Get ready to jump. It wouldn't. That's what I'm saying. Alec does it all the time, but my phone would not pair to my speaker. Long hair, wavy and light. Bird nest! That was a spider sound. Let me tuck it because we're getting ready to run a hill. My saddle's not ready. Oh, I thought you were saying stop, my saddle's not ready. Oh, give me that. That is a treat, you idiot. He pulled it away from me. He's like, no, it's my treat. Is all on film. All on film. He looks like he's hanging a hayseed out his corner of his mouth. No, I haven't. It's funny. Hey, look at my horse's mustache. See it? He has a twirly 1940s mustache. Ready? You ready to run? Alright. Don't lose your sunglasses. Here we go. Can you run, baby? Are you too tired? Gate it. Going down. Well, since it's 11, I guess it's okay for me to have a little fire water, huh?
Yep.
Tits out, fire water up. Thorns. Well, I guess we're gonna go. Yeah, okay. Okay. Well, yeah, I'm that way too. 2 days at the gym and I'm done. Let me check my girth. Yep, I'm good. So this must be blue?
No, I don't think so. I think we take yellow to...
That's his blue.
Yeah,
that's the wrong one. Alright, I'm gonna get a sip of fire water. The next blue? But probably won't.
Probably. You know, it says it won't. And that lady said she hadn't been on it in 3 years, so.
It's hard. Some people are like, oh, that was so hard. And then we're like, no. Remember that lady who turned around because the hill was too steep? I felt bad for her.
Right. Come on, get out of the fucking tree.
You are so silly today. Silly, silly. Yeah.
Did you refill your fire water?
No, but
I
you...
I feel proud.
You want some?
I kind of feel proud because I think I should have some.
Okay. There's still plenty.
I don't want any proud.
I think if we each drank half that, we'd have a real damn good day. I mean, we won't be fall down drunk, but we'll have a nice, relaxing ride. Easy peasy day. Don't hurt yourself. I hear you back there going,
I know, I thought
you
were
so hot.
Like it's water.
Oh, it's hot. Oh, I'm sorry. I thought you were still drinking. Hey, Slick, we're not going there. It's okay. You see how Angie talks when there's nobody around? Fine, I'm going to get another sip.
One more for me since it's open.
As long as we got it. It'd be a damn shame if it, like, fell out of the pack or
it
something.
It ran all over my face.
Oh, then you didn't do it right. Do it again. Down your neck.
I'm good. No.
Okay. Did you tighten this? Okay. I don't want to dump it all in here. I have another water in here if we run out of water. Stop! You're getting me all wet. You're shaking that tree all over me. Oh, hold on. God bless it. Stop. Whoa. Stop, stop, stop it, eat. Look, Jill didn't attach her saddle totally. Okay, we can go now, sorry. I just didn't hook on... I didn't hook on my hooks. Well, we were worried about not liking the hay, so when we get to a like a big green pasture, we'll let him eat, but not as we're walking. Don't rush me. He's like, if I bite him, he'll go faster.
Right.
My horse yesterday, when we were following you back, he jumped that like it was 10 feet tall.
I remember.
Watch out for that. Good Lord. They need to cut the ends of those.
Right.
They've got several out here where it's like, if you fell on that, you're dead. Right, where it's
you
like
get impaled. You get impaled.
Several broken tree limbs sticking
right.
up. I will go back through and take stills of all these hazards and send them to the DNR. Be like, hey, when you get a free weekend, you might want to go trim this stuff before somebody dies. Yeah, you're not going to make it. Just go ahead and lay down, relax, because you're done. Enjoy your last moments. Wow, he's moving so quick today, and then he should be exhausted. Usually I have to kick him and kick him to get him to go to you.
Yep.
Maybe he's just doing better because he's in front.
Maybe. That's good. He's in front.
Alright.
Just like you just smacked him in the back with the cat.
That's true.
Well, that's good.
You're not, you know, you might shove your knee up my horse's butt again, but...
Right. I keep doing that.
I keep
wiping Marty's
back
with my knee.
With your knee. Watch out. Gary on the right. They're doing so good with this.
Right.
When we first got him, there's no way he would have walked by that.
Right. You remember how Slick used to be off
here? Yeah, even cut logs.
Mm-hmm.
He was like, it's cut. It's not natural. Now he's like, whatever. They're not great around bicycles, though. So I guess we should put a bicycle in the pasture. Do you have an old broken one? We could put it in the pasture and they'll be like, oh, I know what that thing is. It's a thing, and you can knock it down, step on it. No. Oh, watch out, you can poke your eye out. Oh, goodness. Okay, I need your help. Hold on. I'm coming. We have a stick malfunction. Let me see if my camera can get it. It's in his eye.
Right, you remember how the...
Pick your head up.
I can't get it. You're
too close. Oh, you got it.
Okay. Remember how he used to, like, put sticks and stuff all over him and trees and branches?
What?
Yeah, Don used to do that. He would, like, stick it in the top of his eye hole and he would, like, rip one off and, like, crush it against him.
I always thought he was doing that for flies. I guess that's pretty smart. Just stick one in the head stall part?
Yeah.
Oh, smart.
No,
that's pretty smart. Yeah, he didn't care that there was a stick in his eye. Yesterday, I totally poked him in the eye with my thumb, like jammed it. I felt the eye squish. I was trying to get the head stall, and he turned towards me, and I was just like, squish. Oh, you don't need that eye, do you? I felt really bad, but he didn't seem to care at all. They must have really good thick membranes on their eyes. I guess you would have to as a horse. Look at the beauty. Beauty. So pretty. This is my heaven. This is my happy place. The spring green. The pine. The beautiful horses. Now, I'm thinking they're not supposed to eat ferns, and yours ate a fern yesterday.
Yeah, he ate one today, too.
I could be wrong, because
smart,
there were like three pages of stuff not to let them eat, so I might not be right on that. Easy. Big hill. Yep. Well, I thought that was the end of the hill, but apparently not. Trot it, baby. It'll be easier. Yours sounds like a train again. Straight my saddle, I think. Whoa, there's still more hill. Take a break. Okay, those red ones, don't let me eat that. I remember that. The spring leaves are red and that's poisonous chloroform. Pretty sure. I mean, I could be wrong. I know, genealogy, but biologist. Hey! That's like my tree. My horse is like, I'll wait a sec and he'll forget it. Typical bully, just wait it out. But he's so pretty. I sprayed his mane, I figured you did too, but... Oh my goodness, wait. He's old. He has a gray hair. I don't think that means that on horses. I think it's just, there's a random horse here. I'll get it when we groom him. Silly boy, now you've got seeds in your eyes. Come here. Okay, I thought there was a spider on me. It was one of your horse's hairs. Alright. You guys good? So yeah, yesterday, remember I took that muscle thing before bed?
Yeah.
Those are great, but they do make you sleepy. Yeah. So you don't want to do them in the morning, but you might want one at night.
All right.
Mm-hmm. Well, they gave them to me after his surgery because I told them how sore. I said, my shoulder is the problem, but my back hurts so bad I can't feel my shoulder. And I, you know, because I pinched that nerve.
Right.
And so they gave me that. And the pain medicine did nothing. Lyrica did nothing. But that stopped my pinched nerve.
Oh, good.
So, and you know, it might help your neck.
Okay.
You might have a pinched nerve in your neck. Rub your neck last night. We didn't.
I know, but it didn't hurt enough that I noticed, so we're okay. But I am using my other hand today to help sort of, you know, offset it.
Rain? Well, then we should definitely tonight. Did you bug spray yourself so you don't get ticks?
I didn't.
Would you like some?
Yeah, do you have it?
Yep.
Absolutely.
Whoa. Whoa, Nelly. Whoa.
Yeah, I did.
I did. I brought
I
it. Let me do another one on the back of my neck because I didn't braid my hair before I did it. I don't want ticks. I went to the shower and every time I scrubbed a piece of dirt rolled down me, I was like, tick, it's a tick, it's a tick. No, it's not. One was a ladybug and I started to hyperventilate because I was like, it is a tick.
Right.
No, it's a ladybug.
Okay, I think I'm good.
To my neck. Okay. We also have sunscreen. Would you like some, Miss Redhead? Oh, ew. Something just crawled in my pack. What the hell? I think it was a red ant. Jesus. I am not into bugs this weekend, tell you what. All right, ready, babies? Okay. So what songs do we both know we can sing?
I have a few
songs.
Mm-hmm. Let me play a few songs off my phone. You won't be able to hear it, I don't think, though.
Well, I could play some Casey that you know. I got the trailer song and the one you like. What's the name of it? You want me to just play a Casey Musgraves or play a Casey Musgraves thing? I like her song. I don't think you ever listened to it, called Dandelion. I like that one too. I'm going to send a good morning to my kids real quick because I always forget and then they're like, you didn't even say hi. Playing on my speaker. Good morning, kids. I love you both very much. Everything here is good at the camp, just rainy and wet. Have a good day. I love you. Okay, I'm eating spider webs.
Good.
Yeah. Okay, seriously. Whoa, whoa. Oh my gosh. They're all over me. Whoa. Oh, shit. I didn't want to spook my horse. You're like, whatever, hold on. Now he's going slow. He's scared of it. Weeks on board until you were buried. Just like dust, we settled in this town. On this broken merry-go-round. Went up the hill, ducking out on booze and pills. Mary had a little lamb. Mary just don't understand no more. And we keep singing so my horse doesn't spook, spook, spook. Good job. Save yourself from marriage, you're a bore. If you don't save yourself from marriage, you're a horrible person. You don't have a drink and you're a prude. But they'll call you a drunk as soon as you down the first one. You can't do the weight and you're just fat. But if you lose too much, then you're on crack. Damned if you do and you're damned if you don't. So might as well just do whatever you want. Make lots of noise, kiss lots of boys, kiss lots of girls. Oh, sorry. Sweet and narrow, get the... Oh, scary vlog. Follow your arrows wherever it points. What? Oh, all right. Yeah, pause it. We're on yellow. But you said yellow connected. You want me to stop? Ooh. Well, I didn't see a turn. Where are we going? How far back? You got a map. I can't read maps, but okay, I'll look at it. The horses are discussing how dumb we are. The green, right? Aren't we going over there?
Right. See, we did the yellow loop yesterday. And we went out and
north? Oh, I didn't bring my compass.
We should be going that way if we're going this way.
Does it have a name on it? Or any markers or anything?
There's nothing.
All right, let's just turn around and see if we can figure it out. Wherever it points, follow you. Our horse is like, yay, we're done. Look at him. Yay. We are done. I'm sorry, I wasn't leading. It's me. I did not see anything. Doo-doo, we're still singing and don't spook. La 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 la. Okay, but I might miss it.
It's way back by the day camp.
The day camp.
Remember?
Okay.
If you keep making the day camp and you stay to the right, you go back to camp. If you go left, you go up the hill, it's blue.
Oh, that's way at the beginning.
Right, way back there.
You don't want to just do the yellow one? Yeah, because you were talking.
Stop it.
You were talking.
I don't
care. I don't know this one. Gravy. I don't. Well, at least we cleared all these spider webs out.
A little bit, right?
A little bit. I'm a little damp. The line. Smoke your own smoke. New your own baby. Sing your own business and life will be gravy. Mind your own business and life will be gravy. I do like this song. It's a happy song. Mind your own business and life will be gravy. Mind your own business and life will be gravy. Look at the little flowers. So I didn't bring my camera. And while we were driving up, when you were driving up, oh, keep singing and don't spook, cause the music is still going. Keep singing your song and it will be gravy. La 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 la. Okay. So, anyway, I was checking the DNR announcements. And there's a photo contest this weekend. I didn't bring my big camera. So, I'm bummed. But I might take some stills of my phone and submit them anyway. They're wanting them for their webpage, I'm sure. Honestly, my iPhone takes really good pictures, so. Sail away, we're just blowing smoke. Hey, yeah. We're just blowing smoke. Hey, yeah. We're too blowing broke. Spiderweb. Hey, yeah. We're just blowing broke. smoke. Divorced again. Her ex-husband's in the pen. 2 to 5 or 5 to 10 and longer. And James is trading smokes for cakes, and she hasn't lost that baby weight. Baby's about to graduate from college. I just sifted ash into the tray. Tell them both it'll be okay. We're just blowing smoke. Hey, yeah. We're just blowing smoke. Hey, yeah, we're just going smoke. Hey, we're on yellow. Quit someday when our nerves ain't shot and our hands don't shake. We'll all say that we'll quit someday and our nerves ain't shot and our hands don't shake. Den of yacht trash, light 'em up and look at my cash. Going back again, we're just blowing smoke. Hey, yeah, I'm just blowing smoke. Hey, yeah, out here going broke. Hey, yeah, we're just going smoke. And we're blowing smoke. Hey, yeah, we're out here blowing smoke. Yeah, yeah, don't be spooking now. Yeah, yeah. I think that us still singing distracts them.
It's like, oh my god, make that sound stop.
I cannot hear the wolves. Sleeping alone ain't what you thought. It's the drip of the sink. It's the sink of the wolf. You're wondering if I'm sleeping. Hey, with your friends, I'm doing okay. And you think that maybe made a mistake and you want it. Thinking that you still love me, put it on a shelf. If you're looking for someone, make it someone else. When you're drunk and it's late and you look in me suck hell, keep it to yourself. Don't let nothing hold right home. It ain't nothing else. Know that I know nothing but it is. Keep it to yourself. If you think that you still love me, you're worth it on a shelf. Sorry, I didn't want to be near that. Deep hill here. It's hard to see the grade, but it is steep hill. Me suck hell, give it to yourself.